TN Prime in business tonight. Kenya is looking to double her exports in a bid to stimulate economic growth in different sectors of the economy. According to the newly appointed Chief Executive Officer of the Kenya Promotion and Branding Agency, Dr. Wilfred Marube, bridging the balance of trade is a top priority. Dr. Marube spoke to KTN News earlier. Listen.
When it comes to destination markets, we know that we're looking at the entire world, but we've decided that we'll focus 80% of our energies on some 22 markets. And then 20% now will be on other markets that may emerge. At the moment, the balance of trade is not in the favor of Kenya, because we are exporting three times, sorry, we are importing three times of what we're exporting. Our exports stand at almost 600 billion shillings. That is by last year, that is 2019. And our imports were at about 1.8 trillion Kenya shillings. So there's a lot of work to be done. So as an agency, we're working together with the sector players and asking ourselves, what can we do as government to be able to help them? Capacity building is part of them, so that the farmers, so that the producers are aware on the best farm practices. We're also exploring possibilities of having common user facilities like fumigation centers, so that we're able to also find how we can do about it. The few weeks time or in a few months time, you'll just start seeing positive information, because what I feel that Kenya, there's so much going on. Kenya is actually a country that is well endowed. Look at our investment. Look at our business, our business friendliness. Because the previous World Bank year, that is for 2019, indicated that we are number 56 out of 190 countries, down from 61. If you look, check about 5 years before, from number 90, 80, 70, we're at number 56.
The COVID-19 pandemic has hit businesses and investments in the East African bloc.